How to repair ceiling LED. Open LED's cap. Remove old LED chip. Use a DOB light that fits in LED's body. Make a hole for wires if necessary. Apply RTV thermal paste. Pass wires through hole. Solder wires on these points. Apply some paste on connections so they won't short. Now, close the LED's body. Testing. Working fine. Like and subscribe for more.